at Columbus Grove Gymnasium. 26-22, Tate Burnesser buries the wing three. Bulldogs now up by 7. The Wildcats wouldn't be fazed. Ian Wanamaker driving and finishing at the rim. And the Bulldogs wasting no time as Clement hits the short J. Later on in the third, Blake Reynolds with the spin move and lays it in off the glass. Grove starting to pull away 33-24. Reynolds would not be done, grabbing the board. Makes the move one-on-one here on the wing, drives, and scores along the baseline. 57-43, Columbus Grove, 18-0, 27 points for Blake Reynolds.